The Federal Medical Center, state specialists, you discover people are wearing face masks, or they're being forced to use face masks before entering into these premises. But it's been observed that in the markets, religion institutions, they don't use face masks, or they are not coronavirus compliant. So the agency has decided that, okay, let's create awareness in these areas.
Yes, I appeal to Nigerians that we should endeavor to use our face masks and follow all preventive measures. It is not for the president, it is for ourselves to save our lives, to save us from contracting COVID-19, to save our loved ones, to save our children and our aged parents.
People don't comply with the use of face masks. As you can see, only maybe I can say 20% of the people are wearing face masks. About 80%, they don't wear face masks. They are just roaming about without wearing face masks. So we are here to create more awareness on the importance of the use of face masks to the community.